Welcome back. So today's the 26th of October 2022. I'm at South Bank and I'm just going to walk around. This is live for Brisbane. So if you didn't watch this video live, the video is always there for you to watch. So hope you enjoy. Come into the chat room and say g'day. So let's join in and have fun. So here we go. It's a beautiful sunny day today. And today it's about 29 Celsius and it's blue sky. Might have a few showers and storms later on, so yes. Enjoy the views, folks. Beautiful Brisbane, it's like a picture postcard. Excuse me. So I'm here at South Bank. It's a really nice place to chill back, you know. You got the Perrien Hotel. So come into the chat and join in and have fun. Alright, so today we're just gonna walk around anywhere. Probably just go to the Goodwill Bridge perhaps, because the only way to get to the city is if we cross over to the Goodwill Bridge or Victoria Bridge or Currumbah Bridge. So one of those three. So the closest one for me now is the Goodwill Bridge. Alright, here we go folks. Enjoy. So if you didn't have the chance to watch this video live, well, the video is always going to be there for you folks to enjoy and watch at any time, day or night. Alright folks, let's have fun. So here we go. So you got a few restaurants over here. And it's past 11 AM, so it's a little bit early to dine in. You might see a few people having coffee right now, so yeah. You got the Oto restaurant. And you've got the Maritime Museum. Been there once or twice many years ago. Let's see how much it is. Standard price, $23.95. There we go. The times, opening times. What's over here? Let's have a look. Never been through this way. A little bit of art going on here. It's pretty cool. There we go. It's a busy working day today here in Brisbane. Just down below the description of this video, it tells you what type of equipment that I'm using when filming around and doing some live stream, just like this. So you can become a pro too if you want to become a live streamer. So there we go, the museum souvenir store. And you got the ship in just straight ahead. It's a beautiful day today for live streaming. Now let's have a quick look here. Let me zoom it in. And just straight ahead, you got a few apartments and hotels. You got a perfect view from the city from here. That one's called the Riviera Plaza. Come there. Alright, let's continue. That's South Bank just down below. It's a bit of information about the Bulwer Bridge. Taking the photos, I gotta move around. Go do one of those panorama views right underneath this bridge. So today we're going to the Botanical Gardens. Enjoy. I've been there for a couple months, so enjoy this video. And this is the kiwi tea. It's right ahead. And don't forget, folks, I've got an Instagram account. You can come and join in. Every now and then I might post a picture or so on Brisbane City on Instagram. Alright, let's continue. Every now and then they might do some river stage over here somewhere. Down here. Concerts. the old trees. Must be more than 100 years old. Just check this out. Pretty old. Alright, see what goes on here at Brisbane Botanical Gardens. Who knows what's around here? Maybe snakes or something? Oh, what's down here? Let's walk down this way. Yes, the Brisbane River is always muggy and dirty, dirty brown water. And no, there's no crocodiles in here. No sharks. Well, who knows what's in the Brisbane River. But you sure wouldn't want to go and swim there. So yeah, you got a lot of different trees and all kinds of things around here. Okay, let's walk up this way. Let's walk through the forest. It's like a jungle around here. Ooh, spooky. Oh, what's around here? Probably not. Won't go there. Let's see what's around here. Nice. Ooh, I'm lost. I'm in the jungle. Ooh, there's a bit of mud going on in here, so I gotta be careful. Not too far from the city, straight ahead. So currently there's only two people watching, so I'm sure there'll be more people than that. That's why I always recommend to hit the bell for notification, so you will know when I'm going live or when there's a new upload video just like this. So you'd be one of the first people to know when there's a new video coming up or when I'm doing some live streaming. cross the river here. That's the Kangaroo Point, just across the other side. And you can see the Story Bridge from the distance, so here we go, straight ahead. Let me zoom it in, right there. Walk down this way. Just a minute. I don't want to fall over down here. Oh, I have to run down. Oh, here we go. That's better. So you got the cliffs, the Kangaroo Point. I'm zooming in. Right there. Been there a couple of times. You can check more of my preview videos. Enjoy the atmosphere, the sound of Brisbane. Come into the chat room and say good day. Alright, let's continue. Blue tongue lizard. Well, what? There's many versions of tongue lizards. There we go. Let me zoom it in. Let's get into the water.
Hello. Come and say hello to everybody. Hey. Thank you.
we'll cross over this little bridge. So not too far from the Eagle Street Pier, straight ahead. And there's a lot of construction going on here. They're going to build the bridge, pedestrian bridge, to make it easier for people who live in the Kangaroo Points. So yes, they're building this bridge. Forgot what it's called. Something about Green Bridge or something. I don't know. The Kangaroo. There we go. The Kangaroo Point Green Bridge. So there you go, folks. History in the making right now. There we go. Kangaroo Point Green Bridge. Construction is underway. There you go, a little bit more view of the construction site. Riverside Seafood Buffet. I love buffets. You can always comment down below the video. What do you think? Anybody loves buffet restaurants? Comment down below the video. Fridays and Sundays. There we go. We'll probably charge about $100 because it's seafood. Actually, we'll walk this way. This looks like a microphone and a I don't know what that is. Let me zoom it in. It's picking up sound and solar panels. I wonder what that is. Interesting. It's got a microphone. Office buildings. And a few people having a break, as you can see. Taking a short break from the office. There you go, another view from that new green bridge. And those who want to know, this is the Stamford Hotel. It's right ahead, this one here. Looks like a bookshelf. With a nice view of Brisbane River. Got another view, perfect view. Eagle Street Pier right ahead. It's like a picture postcard. Let's keep walking.
What's the go?
Well, yes, it's quite warm and it's a blue sky with sunshine's hitting now. Yep, summer's just around the corner now. Here we go, Eagle Street Pier. Very soon they're going to bulldoze down the whole thing. You can check one of my previous videos. I came here a couple of times, day and night. Used to be a lot of people around here. There's a lot of restaurants, they're all shut down. Yep, not much going on there. And the copper pasta and spuntino. Used to be like an Italian restaurant or something. So pretty much everything's all shut down around here. They can do no more business until further notice. This used to be the cafe place. Yes, the coffee club. And this one used to be called the Jade Buddha or something like that. Walk this way. So that one's closed. Actually, let me just sit down for a second, admire the views. Point the camera towards me so you can see me. So come in and say g'day. I've got an Instagram account. Just a second. There we go. It's Brisbane City on IG. It's a pretty nice place. It's very hot today. Alright, let's continue now. Oh, they just opened up this place. It's pretty cool. Open space, outdoors. So you see a few people now. So it's already about 12 midday around there. So you got a few people there having something to eat. And there's a few of them upstairs. Three levels. And the Riverside Centre, all business district area. The business hub here in Brisbane. There we go. City cat boat. All right, let's walk, we'll walk this way. Well, we'll walk this way today. This is all just office buildings, big banks and everything. And pretty much what you see around here is just business people around. They all want to take a break right now. It's already past 12 midday. There we go, the Pig and Whistle restaurant. They all have a whisper. It's like a bar and place there, so it's pretty cool. Let me zoom it in. Yeah, right there. You can watch the football. Alright, let's continue. $3 parking, that's not too bad. There you go folks, $3, park it down here. Right beside the Brisbane River. Alright. And this one's called the Riverland. Pretty chill. Check this out. Let's see if I can make it. Across the road. Got 2 seconds. I'll probably just... Here we go. This is live of Brisbane, on a busy working day today, and it's quite hot too. And this one's called the sushi, so everybody's lining up to get some sushi food. It's a huge lineup. Actually, we'll walk this way. We're gonna cross over. Don't forget folks, we've got an IG, Brisbane City. a small band playing guitar. This one's called the Rory Dollar. James Cook University, right there. Enjoy the views, folks. Crossover. Manor Apartments, there we go, this one here. Here we go, the post office square. This food court downstairs. And there we go, free ride, Spring Hill Loop, and it comes back to the city, here on the Queen Street. You don't need to pay a thing. And you got Rolex, there we go folks, if you're into Rolex watches and you got a couple million dollars, well you can get them there. Who's in the chat room? Ivy Balloon. Well, it's nice to have a live stream tour around the city. I miss going there. Thanks for the virtual tour. Thank you and welcome to the live stream. The video is always going to be there for you folks to watch anytime. If you missed out the live stream, it's okay. It's always there. There we go, folks. The Apple Store. And the Queen Street Mall straight ahead. And check that out, it's chock-a-block. Come on folks, come into the chat just like Ivy Balloon. This way. Now you got Commonwealth Bank of Australia.
Yeah, and I like to read.
And what's this? Miss Dreamrunner Laneway. It's right ahead, must be like a bar or something. Let's check out. See, there's a menu there, let's check it out. Weekly special. Lunch, Mondays and Thursday, $25. Huh? Okay. There we go, folks. It's like a restaurant in there. Have something to eat and chill back. Welcome to the chat room, Murtada Nasser. Hi from Iraq. Welcome to Brisbane, Australia. Alright, you got a full people watching at the moment. That's alright. Alright, this is the busy intersection. Let's walk this way. Got 7-Eleven, it's always packed in there. And here we go, Adelaide Street. Go Ted's camera store. We've got a lot of cameras there. What's down here? I've never been through this way, so just a second, let me read the your people's comments in the chat room. My Beline. So close to It's More Young. Thanks for the shout out. I can't wait to be there soon. Well, you know, Brisbane's always there waiting for you folks. Thank you. Have been there to Brisbane, studying with the university. It is an amazing city. I hope to visit again. Yes, you should come in here anytime. Brisbane's always there for you folks. It's a beautiful place. It's a really chill place. Alright, so you got a lot of independent stalls here. Never been through this way. Welcome in, Murtada Nasser. So what's up here, I have no idea. See what where it leads me to. Let's say it's the Ang Street laneway, alright? What's up here? There's nothing in there, so... nothing going on there. Well, let's go back in again. This must be like a second-hand store. Looks like the St. Vincent's store. Back to Adderley Street. Not too far from the City Hall, just right ahead. Oh, we'll walk this way. Walk through this way. Broadway on Adelaide Street. There we go. You got H&M. What's down there? I have no idea. Alright, we'll walk this way. And we'll cross over to the Queen Street Mall. There we go, folks. H&M. This is a women's part area. The men's clothes is upstairs. Please, if you can show the Queen Street Mall. Yes, so I can do that. I'm just running ahead. This is the gimbal, the camera. Oh, I'm all set up. There you go, the men's clothes upstairs. Here we go, straight ahead, Queen Street Mall. And here we are, the Queenstreet Mall. There's a bit of art going on up here. We've got the Hilton Hotel just above here somewhere. That building there. And you've got the Winter Garden just down below. Alright. For those who want to see the Queenstreet Mall, we're going to do a loop around. How about that? Let me know, folks, how's the quality coming, all right? This is not 4K, so this will be less than that. 1080p. Live streaming, you don't do 4K when you live stream. If I do some recording, it'll be 4K. So this is 1080p. It might go a bit lower than that. Depends the location, it might be in a weak signal. And you got another one just right ahead, so there we go. Let's check out around here. You got a few luxury stores. Jewelry stores. Very nice, very nice. Thanks, Bilal. Yes, the quality's great. It's 1080p. Thank you very much. Well, that's good. There we go. Alright, we'll walk back this way, back to the Queenstreet Mall. So Christmas just around the corner and everything's building up now, so a lot of tourists want to come and visit Brisbane. They want to stay for long. Jimmy's on the mall, very quiet properly. You can sit up here and view the Queenstreet Mall. Mortada, you know, so what are memories? I'll recover all those sins. Okay, mine now. Thank you so much. Well, thank you. There we go, the centre of the Queen Street Mall, as always. And guess what? Let's do one of those panorama views, as always. So here we go. Enjoy the views, the surround sound, and the view. Here we go. You've got the My Centre straight ahead. Been there a couple of times. You can check my pre video. There's a lot of content on my video channel, so you can check all that out. There we go. Actually, we'll walk inside the My Centre. How about that? It's too hot outside, so let's walk inside. There we go. So you've got food court downstairs and closes upstairs. Don't forget folks, I've got an Instagram account. Here we go. Bristol City IG. So if you get an IG, you can even private message me there too. Here we go, the My Centre. Let me zoom it out. There we go, food court downstairs. Whoops. The camera went crazy. What happened there? The camera just flipped out. There we go, the My Centre. And the beach house is a great place to you want to have your steaks. Here we go, let's check the menu. Buttermilk chicken burger for about almost 15 bucks. go, the beach house. That's all the beach house. Queen Street Mall. So I'm going to wrap up this video for today now. So thank you so much for watching, and those who came into the chat room, I appreciate that very much. And if you missed out the live stream, the video is always going to be there for you. Oh, check this out, like an old TV screens. What's this? The worship. Check that out. The 70s and 80s TVs. There we go. Isn't that cool? There we go, folks. Interesting. All right, let me point the camera towards me. All right, folks, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe and hit bell for notification so until the next video is coming up. Have a great day, and peace.